everyone, this is Jet, and today we're going to learn how to make this cool wall art. It's like, you know, it's calligraphy wall art. I'm going to use it to spell out my dorm room name, B234. So we're going to learn how to wrap letters in duct tape. One thing I do want to recommend is when you're choosing a font for this, whether you're freehanding it or tracing it, I really recommend that you choose a font that does not have rounded edges. As you can see, the sharp edges on all of these things. And this is a super easy project for some duct tape wall art. Okay, let's get started. Okay, so to start, you're going to need a large piece of cardboard, just at least the size that you want to make your letter. And your next option is to either create a stencil of your letter or to just draw directly onto the cardboard or to freehand it. For this, I'm going to freehand mine. And so when you've drawn out your design for your letter, go ahead and just carve that out with a box cutter. Once you have your letter, take your main color of duct tape and just cover the entire letter. Don't worry about lining the edges or anything yet. When you have the outside mostly covered, and keep in mind that if it's to conserve duct tape, you can leave a little bit of cardboard on the edge because we're now going to line it in black. When you're cutting your strips to line the edge, if you're not making a very thick border, you can go ahead and cut every strip in half. So as long as you want a border of no wider than, say, half an inch wide, feel free to cut this in half. If not, use whole strips of duct tape to line the edges. And now you have an awesome duct tape letter to hang on your wall. Thank you for watching.